standard, we want to read the portion of the 98th Psalm that says, "Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm have gotten him the victory. Lord hath made known his salvation, his righteousness, and he openly shown in the sight of the nations. He had remembered his mercy and his truth toward the house of Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. All the earth, make a joyful noise and rejoice and sing praise." Father, we thank you again for this another blessed Lord day. We thank you, Master, for waking us up this morning and with our minds stayed on you, giving us another chance, Lord, to see a day that we've never seen before. Father, we thank you, Lord, for being in our mind and our voice to come out to your house one more time. And we thank you in advance, Father, what you're going to do, what you've already done. And we come, Father, to lift your name today because you're worthy of all praises. So, Lord, we ask now you would fix every heart and every mind, oh Father, that we might come to worship your name in spirit and in truth. Touch us right now, Lord, that your love and fall fresh upon us and keep us, Father, in the center of your will, until you say, "Well done."